Is Disney whitewashing Disney princesses?
When you think of the term whitewash, do you think of children's Disney movies? Do you associate it with the movies that you yourself have watched as a child? Well, let's first look at the term whitewash.
Whitewash, a term that now has also come to refer to the entertainment industry's attempt at making ethnic characters more appealing to the white money-spending masses by making exotic characters less ethnic and more white.
Is Disney really whitewashing the Disney princesses? Or are they really going off the original story that the princesses came from, and the fairy tales that inspired the story? Because if you're going from the original fairy tales, most of these stories did come from a white country, like Germany, France, England, and the time periods that they were written in correspond with who was there of what race in that time. So are we really going off of the fairy tale that they came from, or are we just not equally representing different races in the Disney movies?
Has this been happening since we were children and no one's even noticed? Or is it not a real thing at all? Let's look into the original Disney princesses and the redrawn princesses to find out if whitewashing is really a thing that Disney's doing. When looking at the whitewashing of Disney princesses, it's important to look at where they come from. Snow White is from the 1500s. And where is she from? Germany. In the 1500s, was it very common to see anyone that wasn't white in Germany? Not to my knowledge. Well, what about Sleeping Beauty from the 1300s? She's from England. Was there anyone in England that wasn't white in the 1300s? What about Belle, who's from France in the 1700s? But when you also think about it, you can think about Mulan, who's from the Han Dynasty in China, where mostly everyone in China is also Chinese. You can also look at Tiana, who's from the 1920s in New Orleans. The people in that movie aren't just African American and they're not just white, they're both. And you can see Jasmine, who's in the very early ages of the planet, who's from the Arabian Peninsula, where in that time, they're most likely all from the Arabian Peninsula, so there's likely only one race there. You have to take into consideration where they're from and what time period is to really think about if they are being whitewashed. So if you're looking at from the aspect of the original Disney princesses, the ones made when we were children, no, they're not whitewashed. But looking further into the redrawn images of the Disney princesses is another story. When looking at more modernized, redrawn images of the Disney princesses, it's alarming to look at how much all of the princesses look subtly alike. Even the more ethnic princesses look white. Pocahontas kind of looks like Belle. Mulan also kind of looks like Belle. And isn't that a little concerning? Shouldn't princesses from different ethnical backgrounds look different? Shouldn't Pocahontas reflect what her ethnical ancestors look like? Shouldn't Mulan look completely different from Belle because of where her story is from? Well, one would hope so, but looking at these redrawn images, it's pretty hard to tell who's from where based on just what they look like. So if you're looking at the original pictures of the Disney princesses, it's pretty clear that Disney tried to make them as accurate as possible in their ethnical backgrounds, considering their time and place. But when you're looking at the redrawn images of the Disney princesses, they've gone pretty far from what they're supposed to look like. All of the princesses look very Caucasian and very far from their ethnical backgrounds. The more recent versions of the Disney princesses are in fact being whitewashed. Although princesses have previously been whitewashed, maybe there is still some hope for some equal racial representation. For instance, you have Moana, a Pacific Islander, and Elena of Avalar from Disney Junior, who is of Hispanic heritage. So maybe they have been previously whitewashed in the past, but with all the new princesses coming out, maybe Disney is going away from their whitewashing ways, and maybe they will be introducing more princesses from more backgrounds. So as of right now, Disney is in fact whitewashing Disney princesses. And although they do have some new princesses that are not in fact white, that doesn't put them away from the fact that they are whitewashing the original princesses, the princesses that we all grew up with. Do we really want the children in this generation thinking that all the princesses have to be white? Or is it about time we start giving all the princesses different backgrounds and giving each child of different racial ethnicities an equal chance of thinking that they can be a prince or princess?